world, happy Tuesday, January the 2nd, and it's back to work. So I do not have morning meetings today, so I can actually slow down and show you guys what I'm taking for breakfast and for lunch. I always eat breakfast at work. It's just easier for me if I do it at home. I get to relax. I take too much time. So I'm going to pack my breakfast and show you guys what I'm taking. First thing is my granola, because that's easy. The next thing is a banana. I know this one looks really beat up and beat to hell, but for some reason, these bananas, the organic bananas from BJ's, they just get really dark on the outside, but on the inside, they're still like really firm. They're sweeter, but they're firm. So, I mean, whatever. I'm taking that banana and I'm taking a bowl. So yeah, I'm having my little granola cereal that I think I had yesterday. I just take all the individual pieces with me. And then for my fine milk, I get a mason jar and lid. Let's do it. And I just fill it about halfway up. And that is plenty enough for breakfast. So what have you guys been doing the first day and a half of the new year? Ugh, I pushed it all the way to that. Okay, here we go. What is your guys' normal workday morning ritual? It's usually Austin's gotta be up by 7 because he's gotta get going in the morning. He's got to be to work at a certain time. I do not have to be to work at a certain time. So I get up when I'm good and ready, unless I have a meeting. But I need to get better about that. I want to get up at a certain time. If you have advice on that, let me know. Where was I? Oh yeah, morning routines. I need to get better about getting up at a certain time and actually get moving right at that time. But I just snooze and snooze and snooze and I need to stop that. But my morning routine, once I do get out of bed, so I'll usually turn on a YouTube video. Right now, today I was listening to Infinite Waters. And I'll get dressed, get ready, go do my makeup, and then I'll come down here and keep listening and pack my lunch and go. So, oh, and I always drink a big cup of water in the morning, every morning. So that's my morning routine. I'd love to know what yours is. And if you have any tips on getting out of bed, let me know. So anyway, Austin had a burrito left over from yesterday. He doesn't eat potatoes in his, so they're not as good. But I'm going to take that and a couple hot sauces, as well as some of the soup I made yesterday, in case that burrito is not enough, which it probably won't be, because I usually eat like 2 or 3 of them. So I'm going to take that. And I always take my own water cup to work. I just take one on Monday, bring it home on Friday, because they have like a water fountain and I don't want to use disposable ones. And then I'm going to pack some coffee as well. And like yesterday, I'm just adding a little soy milk to my coffee, and that's it. Typically, I would just use whatever coffee they have made in the kitchenette at work, but since Austin's mom and grandma are here, they drink coffee all the time, so we always have a pot made. So whether it's hot or cold, I just pack it up and take it. I don't really care about the temperature of it. Because, oh my god, I can't get these lids on. Does anyone else have these little Starbucks cups? Austin's dad always buys them and they end up at her house. And the lid is so hard to get on. Anyway, normally I'd keep a container of soy milk in the kitchenette at work. But I don't have to do that right now because it's right here and I can enjoy it on my car ride. But that is everything I'm gonna have for breakfast and lunch. I may not eat all of that soup actually because I'm gonna have the burrito, but I'm gonna take it just in case. And then today, depending on how late I get home from work, because the next 4 days are gonna be incredibly busy for me. I'm either going to make some buffalo cauliflower or I don't know. That's the major plan, but that takes some time. So if I'm feeling pooped, I'm not gonna do that. If not, we'll see what happens. Anyway, I will catch up with you guys around dinner time because that's all I'm ingesting the first half of the day. Bye-bye. I am home from work now. I did not end up eating the soup. I almost forgot to eat in general because I was so busy. So I'm gonna put this back. And I will have that at some point tomorrow. Now I need to figure out what I'm gonna eat for dinner. Because my original thought was the buffalo cauliflower, but I don't really know if I want to put all that effort into it because it takes like almost an hour after you put everything together. Then you gotta bake it for 20 minutes, twice, or like 40 minutes. So I don't know if I'm really invested in that. I might make a salad and then make my like broccoli mac that I usually make. I don't think I've put that on a video yet, but it's like I explained yesterday, the frozen mac with some broccoli. Super complicated, I know. Yeah, except if I make a salad, I can make extra and have that for tomorrow as well. I can even have that soup for breakfast. I'm not someone who is like really tied to the concept of breakfast foods and just eat whatever we have. But I don't know what Austin's mom and grandma are doing because I didn't hear them when I came in, so I might go down the basement and check on them. They're probably taking naps. I don't know. So I'm gonna figure out what they're doing and then figure out what I'm doing from there. So I'm going to do broccoli mac and a salad. Got the pot ready. This one needs to get out of the way. I'm just gonna add some of my broccoli to the pot and get that going. And then by the time that's getting ready for the mac and cheese, I should have the salad all chopped up. I like a lot of broccoli. It's actually disproportionately broccoli. But it's just so good with the mac. Okay, that's probably enough. Put the lid on that. Let that go. So I like that you can get these big frozen bags of veggies at BJ's and they're organic. But the seals on these bags are awful. You have to like really go at it. Pinch it really tight, and even then it like stops part way through. It's really annoying. The seals are awful. Okay. Got that one. I'm gonna make a big salad. Can you use me? I'm gonna make a big salad because affectionately call them. I said that they might like some salad as well. So let's see, we'll do tomato and tomatoes. And we'll do some red cabbage. But I don't know if their teeth can handle that, but they're false teeth. Add in a bit of spinach too. And cucumber. Cucumber. That should be good. I might add olives on mine too. So I'm gonna get to chopping all this up and it will not be interesting. So I will show you guys my salad when it's done. with the chop and plop.
Here is our lovely salad that we're sharing. And then there's my little bowl. I actually have pomegranate seeds and olives on the bottom of mine, but I haven't mixed it all together yet. I'm gonna use the Hampton Creek Vegan Ranch. And then here's my broccoli mac, and it looks delicious. I'm so excited to eat that. And that's dinner tonight. Super fast, maybe not the healthiest because of all this vegan cheese, but whatever. Tasty. I'm going to be finishing out the evening with a licorice tea, just like we did yesterday. As I mentioned, I don't really like these that much. I wouldn't repurchase them, but they are caffeine free, so that's good for the evening time. And I'm trying to use them up. They're not that bad where I wouldn't like finish them off. And then I might have a piece or two of dark chocolate. This is like my favorite brand, the Endangered Species chocolate. Almost all of their chocolates are vegan. They've got like, I don't know, like 15 or so different kinds. They have a lot of different varieties. I really like this one. So probably have a couple breaks off of that with my tea. And the water is done boiling, so I'm gonna go ahead and pour that. This is hard to do with a camera in my hand. There we go. And that's my evening. It's about 8:37, so I'm going to import this footage and read until 9 o'clock when The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills comes on. I'm gonna watch that and then head upstairs to a face mask, put away some more laundry. I know, so glamorous. And then go to bed. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.